on.
YOLO!
Very striking when you sit as close to an orangutan as this to see how similar they are to human beings. They are about to land on a breeding beach, and each one knows that when he does, he will have to face rivals. A full-grown male weighs over 3 tons.
Bench with a hint of wood.
Britain's Next Top Model.
Come on, boys.
Oh, dear. So gay.
Okay, now, Greg, I want you to touch Whitney's neck. Pass cheek. Okay, that's good. Good. Whitney, just more expressions.
Why is that the model?
Nathan, kind of a bit of an angular pose. I like that. Now, Greg, you've just lost your dog and you can't find him. A bit more confused. Yes, love it! Yes! Whitney, a bit less strained. You're not in the toilet. Yes! Okay, I love it. Whitney, change. Nathan, let's pause. Growl for me. Growl. Yes, love it. Yes. Great change of expression. That's good now. Just switch it up completely. Different pose. Go, yes. Yes, that's great. All of you get down on the ground. Get down lower. Now really strong faces, fierce. You're angry at me. Yes. She's the top model. I hear the Mr. J, not just for Tyra Banks.
Greg's body is dies by, it's divine.
I don't know how he does it.
I think he went that way. Greg?
One more stone and I'll be beautiful. My daddy will love me.
Final week of Caterham's Next Top Model. This week we've set you more challenges than ever before. We've had a forest themed photo shoot. We also had an impromptu runway catwalk in the refectory. And lastly,
at your biggest challenge, a photo shoot in Mr. Lesser's office. I was impressed by some of you and not so much by others. Greg, the judges discussed, and we thought that you may not quite be ready to win Cake and Next Top Model. You may have weight issues. We also spoke about Whitley and Nathan, and we thought as a model, you need to put your work before any relationship. But there was one person.
Relationship?
But there was one person with whom we were very impressed, especially in the office photo shoot. I can now reveal that the winner of Caterham's Next Top Model 2012 is Michael Lesser.
Faster, faster, sprint training. Come on, come on, come on. That's not fast now at all. Oh.
At lunchtime, eh? It can only mean one thing. Yes, let's go bargain hunting.
This for a while actually, it's been at home for ages. But I can't bring myself to throw it away, you know, because that'd be criminal.
And how much are you looking to get for it?
About 20 years, pounds.
How about 15p? Does that make it?
No, I think I'll go to auction actually, yeah.
You're missing out on a real deal here, Ross.
I'm not that cut off.
Remember,
about it.
You've got no auction fees or anything?
No, auction, let's do it.
Item number 666 is a beautiful used knife set. We've really slashed the prices on this one, and so let's get a slice of the action. Do I hear £30? £30. £40. £40. £60. £60. £100. £100. £10. Do I hear £10? £10. £20. Do I hear £200? Do I hear £300? Do I hear £1?
Yes, I'll take it.
Sold.
Hello?
Hi, can I speak to my accountant, please?
I've recently made quite a large purchase at an auction, and I need to transfer some money from the Cayman Islands over to my UK bank account. That's not possible. Bargain.
Superman.
Oh crap. Oh, I'm so ill.
This might be our last week together.
It's not even like you care. Is there anything you can do to make this last week any better?
I suppose I can riff a list of things that I care as little about as our last week. Let me see. Low-carb diets, Michael Moore, abbreviations such as LOL, LMAO, LMFAO, Rufflecopter, Ruffle, BRB, BTW, WTF, OMG, OMFG, TTYL, TBH, FML, people who talk about getting tanned, people who are tanned, high-def TV, speed cameras, loud noises, the Kardashians, wireless hotspots, The OC, Gossip Girl, One Tree Hill, Tall Academy, Hollyoaks, Ugly Betty, any Katie Price show, the UN, the EU, recycling, getting punked, Geordie Shore, Scouse Wives, Take Me Out, Sky News, the Latin Grammys, the real Grammys, OK, Hello and Gossip magazines, the new school building, art, modern art, footballers' payrolls, all the Conservatives, all the Labour Party, every hybrid car, every talk show host, every bit of gossip, every opinion, every lie, any sort of heat, everything on the planet, everything in the solar system, everything that exists, past, present, future, all discovered and undiscovered dimensions. Oh. F***ing YOLO.
What can our single boys do enough to turn them on and win themselves a date? This is Take Me Out!
And here's Mr. Todd. Tell the girls just a bit about yourself.
A bit about me. Oh, I'm from Newcastle. I am there. I'm old. I'm grey. There's a lot going on up here. Anywhere else, but there's a lot happening up here.
Did you keep your lights on?
Frankly, because I'd love to see the contents of your geometry set, especially your ruler.
Beth, and why have you turned your light off?
I'm not interested in stuff up here, I'm interested
in stuff down there.
This is Mr. Patterson.
I'm Mr. Patterson, I'm 23. And I'm from Belfast.
Let the dog see the bone. No likey, no likey. So Pat, why did you keep your light on?
I chose Mr. Patterson because I'm a foxy lady.
So Daisy, why did you keep your light on?
I recognise him from Men's Health magazine, so like, I really fancy that.
Hen, why did you turn your light off?
Ginger just don't really do it for me.
So Paddy, what is your talent?
Thousand press ups in 2 minutes.
Let's see it.
This week, Chris struggles to cope with his Russian neighbours.
T-Mobile. Next up is Mr. Ware.
There's a stranger in bed. There's a pounding in head. Glitter all over the room. Pink flamingos in
52 years old. I love math.
No likey, no lighty.
So, Ellie, why did you keep the lights?
Because I'd like to be sin x squared, and he can be cos x squared, and together we can be one.
So, Mr. Ware, what's your talent?
I can do 3 press ups.
Why did you keep the light on?
Well, you know, I'm a great fan of maths, and I was just wondering why there's so many numbers in pi and I don't have the 11 digits of your phone number.
Okay, everybody, come outside. Everybody ready for a wild, wet ride?
It's the best time. You can put it on your lawn, turn the water on, then you run, 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 and you're sliding on your tongue. It's the best ride. It's the best ride.
It's a lot of fun to play from the sprinkles all the way.
It's the best ride.
Slip and Slide comes with plastic slide and fasteners from Whammo.
Oh, yeah.
If everybody had a nose across the USA, then everybody'd be serving like California. You'd see them wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hair.
Outside, outside,
Santa Cruz and Trinidad,
inside, outside,
Costa Rica,
the inside, outside,
Puerto Rico.
A change in the weather, I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven. Don't wanna waste the weekend. If you don't love me, pretend. A few more hours, then it's time to go. As my terrain rolls down the east coast, I wonder how you'll keep warm. It's too late to cry, too broken to move on. And still I can't let you be. Most nights I hardly sleep. Don't take what you don't need from me. It's just a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven. Trust and old friends, never counting regrets. By the grace of God, I do not rest at all. In New England, as the leaves change, the last excuse that I'll claim, I was a boy who loved a woman like a little girl, and still I can't let you be. Most nights I hardly sleep. Don't seek what you don't need from me. It's just a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven. Doesn't seem far away anymore. Not now, heaven doesn't seem far away. Heaven doesn't seem far away anymore. Not now, heaven doesn't seem far away. Oh. It's just a drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like